DJI Matrice 100 tutorials, mounting optional accessories, mounting the gimbal. Disconnect the GPS cable and remove the collapsible GPS mount. Remove the expansion bit. Remove the upper plate. In the gimbal accessories kit, take out the gimbal cables. Connect the gimbal cables to the two ports on the flight controller. Tidy up the gimbal cables. Reposition the upper plate and tighten the screws. Reposition the expansion bit. Connect the gimbal cables to the port of the gimbal lock. Place the gimbal cable cover on the gimbal mounting plate. Align the screw holes. Attach the gimbal lock to the underside of the gimbal mounting plate, then tighten the screws. Attach the gimbal to the gimbal lock and lock it in place. Then mount the GPS and the collapsible GPS mount, mounting an extra battery compartment. Remove the expansion bit. Mount the battery compartment onto the mounting holes. Tighten the four screws. Connect the power cable of the battery compartment to the XT60 port on the center frame. Installation of extra battery compartment is now complete. Thanks for watching.